G'day, my name's Ben. Today, I'm going to take you on a fabulous 3-minute journey to a place where dreams are made. A place where dreams are made, and a place where dreams are broken down into 1,000 pieces where people will just stomp on them and burn them to the ground. None other than Los Angeles. Looks a little bit fancy around here. Maybe I should change, just to fit in. Not bad. Well, there you go. I think I'll blend in. No, we have to do something with this hair. Now, I'm not gonna lie, LA has a lot of actors and musicians and dancers and everyone that wants to be in the entertainment industry. But for those of you who aren't actors, LA still is pretty awesome. I mean, it has amazing sights, it has a lot of tours, studio tours, star maps tours, all you name it, tours. I had a look around myself. And I thought I'd show you a few little nooks and crannies, things that might get overlooked. Now, about 78% of you will automatically know what this place is. And, well, for those of you who don't, do you remember Mum and Dad talking about the Brady Bunch? Well, this is where they lived. This is the Brady Bunch house for Shizzle. Around the corner, we can actually step forward into 2011. Do you remember the movie Superbad? With like Jonah Hill and Michael Cera? Well, this liquor shop, that's right, this liquor shop is the liquor shop that they used in the film Superbad. Quickly and briefly, this behind me now is the school that Grease was filmed in. You know, like John Travolta, Olivia Newton-John, bum, bum, bum. Why is Grease lightning? Yeah, sorry. I won't do that again. Well, there you have it. Los Angeles is definitely not a place that you can discover in 3 minutes. Thanks for watching. My name's Ben. I'll see you later.